This is a huge crisis. We are running out of time. We have to get to an ambitious global agreement.